Spokane County Sheriff Ozzie Knezovich is speaking out now about a video that's circulating the internet. It shows one of his deputies saying big military equipment is needed to handle the so-called constitutionalists in our area. KXY4's Allie Norton joins us now live in the studio. Allie, there's been a lot of strong reaction to this online. How's the sheriff responding to all this?
Well, Nadine, it has triggered a lot of comments, Nadine. In fact, there's also a protest scheduled for Saturday because of the video. Sheriff Ozzie Knezovich says that it was all taken out of context.
We've got a lot of constitutionalists and a lot of people that stockpile weapons.
The comment only lasted seconds, but it was long enough to make its rounds online. A Spokane Valley deputy saying the department's SWAT vehicle is needed because of constitutionalists who stockpile weapons and ammunition.
I mean, we've got a lot of constitutionalists and a lot of people that stockpile weapons.
The video, published by InfoWars website on Sunday, has nearly 3,000 comments, mostly people outraged, saying the sheriff's office should protect the Constitution, not be afraid of those who defend it.
There is no way this equipment will ever be used against any law-abiding citizen. It will never be used to come and take your guns away.
The recording happened at the Holiday and Heroes event 2 weeks ago. Some deputies went shopping with underprivileged children while others stood outside with a vehicle known as an MRAP and talked with families coming by. One woman recorded the interaction.
Her opening statement to the deputies was, "This was all propaganda. We were just there to desensitize the children to the equipment, the MRAP."
Knezovich identifies the deputy as 20-year law enforcement veteran Jerry Moffitt, who also served in the United States Army. Knezovich suspects the comment was part of a longer conversation and only this statement ended up online.
Some would argue it doesn't matter if it was 3 seconds or 30 minutes long. It was still said at some point. And it is striking a chord, so much so that a protest has been organized for this Saturday at 2 p.m. here at the Spokane Valley Precinct on East Sprague.
I was shocked. I was appalled. I couldn't believe that a deputy would make that kind of a comment.
Scott McClay is organizing Saturday's protest. He and other protesters will be asking Knezovich to return the MRAP to the military.
Obviously, it doesn't serve a useful purpose if it's considered by some of his deputies to be for the purpose of rounding up constitutionalists and people who are law-abiding citizens that may adhere to the Second Amendment.
The reality is, that piece of equipment, as I have stated since we received it and throughout my campaign, is simply here to save your life and to save the lives of the deputies.
Now, Sheriff Knezovich admits that the term constitutionalist probably wasn't the term to use, that extremist would have been more appropriate. Again, he has said that. Reporting in the studio, Allie Norton, KXLY 4 News.